that much to do, so we just lay around in someone's house.
She really said it's
important.
What are you doing? Hey, I'll have it all again.
Just like way
back then. Back then we'd sleep into the afternoon, and then we'd just get up and go outside.
I'm Jay.
I'm Anna Claire.
And welcome to our last Franklin and Five.
Open the window, let the breeze blow in.
Come on, everybody come out here. I gathered the posse. We actually all have gone
up
right
now. It's our last Franklin and Five.
4 years of hard work.
We all know that's not... Are we all in the shot? I have no idea.
Here, let me see.
Okay, we're going to have to scoot back a little bit. Let's go in the middle.
Why do we have to scoot the camera?
Why are you holding hand sanitizer?
You just leave your
lunch. Welcome to the last Franklin and Five. Everybody look at me. This is how you do it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
That I had my fun.
Congratulations to Caitlin Sumner, who won the award for Outstanding Supporting Actress, and congrats to the FHS directorial team, who brought home awards for the Outstanding Direction at the Spotlight Awards.
Go that way.
Please give a big round of applause to the cast, crew, and faculty. Seniors will have baccalaureate on May 19th at First United Methodist Church at 3 p.m. There will be a mandatory graduation practice at There will be a mandatory graduation practice on May 24th from 9 to 11 a.m. Graduation will be at Lipscomb University at 6 p.m.
La 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 la.
What are you doing?
Hey Dally, what are you doing this summer?
Scootering around.
You don't have summer plans?
You're going in your bed?
I'm going to California.
That's summer plans.
Caroline, what are you doing this summer? Okay, sounds good. What are you doing this summer?
Working and getting ready for college.
Max, what are you doing this summer?
I'm trying to ball my bros.
Fun summer, cool.
Nice.
I have a mission trip and I'm doing a camp and I'm working.
I'm getting ready for college.
Watching anime? Sounds like a good summer. Hey Jay, what are you doing this summer?
Going places. Doing things.
And fixing your hair. Again.
What are you doing this summer?
Nothing.
Alright, sick. See ya.
I just want to say go Chargers, baby.
Students, a reminder that the dress code is still in effect. This means skirts, dresses, or shorts must be mid-thigh length, and no tank tops or bare midriffs. Seniors, you must turn in all textbooks to the library after your exams. Failure to do so will result in students not walking at graduation and or having their records held. Upperclassmen must turn in their textbooks or pay replacement costs by 11 a.m. on May 23rd. The next checkpoint driver training class will be on May 29th at 6 p.m. Today for lunch, we'll be having turkey pepperoni stuffed sandwich, Cajun chicken pasta, baked apples, and assorted blend vegetables. There will be an info meeting for cross country for the next school year right after school on Tuesday, May 14th, today, in the cafeteria. Parents are invited. The softball ladies finished the 2019 season with a fourth place finish in District 11 AAA. Congrats to Carly LaRoque and Jean Costello for being selected the all-district team, and to Cindy Harris for her selection as Rookie of the Year in the district.